Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to the Game Gen channel, where I am playing Titanfall 2, which I quite enjoyed the first Titanfall. It just didn't have much to do to progress. But apparently, Titanfall 2 is better. Like Battlefield 1, this is the other game that released while I was in Europe, which I was very eager to play. So let's go straight into it. So I'll be playing the campaign in this series of videos, and I will probably do a... what's the series again? First Glance? That's what I do. First Glance in the multiplayer, just to see how that feels. So if you're interested in the multiplayer, probably stick around for the First Glance that comes out. But if you want to watch the campaign, which apparently is supposed to be really, really good, then tune in here. So let's go straight into it. Not that there was much of the story in the first one, so apparently this is much better.
Of all the things I've seen on the battlefields of the frontier, the pilot is the true dominant force. Fast and agile. Graceful, yet devastating. Perceptive, resourceful, and relentless. A pilot sees the world differently. Sheer walls become flanking routes. Pilots fight differently. Experienced in deception and maneuver, even overwhelming odds shift in their favor. But what truly separates the pilot from all the grunts and machines of the battlefield is the bond between a pilot and a Titan. When linked to a Titan, a pilot can only be stopped by overwhelming force. Or an equal.
Titan Blade!
The frontier has been the only home I've ever known. For years, our lands have been destroyed by the IMC, forcefully taking our resources, polluting and destroying our planets, and killing us off if we try to resist. Despite recent victories at Demeter and beyond, we have a long way to go before the IMC is defeated. Now, I serve as a rifleman in the militia, fighting to free the frontier. I'm a long way from becoming a pilot. But when that day comes, I hope I can live up to the honor.
Titanfall 2. Okay, Cooper's logbook. The 9th Militia Fleet is en route to attack an IMC-controlled planet called Typhon. Zero civilian presence. I only know that it houses an IMC military research facility aboard the James McCallan. My pilot training continues with Captain Lastimosa, a master-level pilot. I'm not sure why he chose to be my mentor, but this is an opportunity I'd be crazy to pass up. The pilot's gauntlet aboard the MCS James McCallan.
Here we go, rifleman. Hell. Ship must have power cycled the Simpod since last time. We'll have to recalibrate it.
Ah, the old trusty look up, look down, look left, look right. Yes? Look at the lights, yes.
Oh. Does that feel right to you, Cooper?
Yes.
Alright, we're good to go. Let's see how much you remember from last time. Setting the neural link. Not quite the same as a Titan link. But it's similar.
The good old rusty tutorial.
Learn new skills. We need to be in the right state of mind.
Ah, much better. Technically, I'm not supposed to be training you, but in you I see potential. Besides, we're at war. Who's got time for classes, eh?
Okay.
Here you go. Up and over.
Jump.
Let's pick up the pace. Enabling jump kit assist. Jump kits operate on the principle of relaxed stability, Once your jump kit calibrates to your movement style, enhanced mobility becomes second nature.
Okay. The one thing I liked about the first Titanfall,
isn't it?
Was the mobility that you get.
This is what we're fighting for, Cooper. A world that's not metal and smoke. The freedom to live in peace and prosperity.
Okay. We'll jump.
Let's make sure you jump here to try. Basic warm on here. Give it a try.
And then slide.
Here, stay low. Simple double jump. Follow the ghost.
Good night.
We've retaken over a quarter of Frontier space since the Battle of Demeter. Militia's better organized
now. Sorry, I should probably listen
more
to him.
More people join every day to fight the IMC. People like you.
Okay.
We used to just run and hide from them. But now, we chase them. In combat, things never go as you expect. You must be ready to use any weapon you can find on the field. These are just a few of the weapons I've come across out there. Time to hit the range.
Let's go with a DMR. That's a lot of weapons. Okay.
Weapon.
Load them up.
Get more precision down the sights of your weapon.
I can't tell whether he's like a Kiwi or not.
Good. Practice more if you want, then head to the gauntlet.
Okay, where's the gauntlet?
Alright, got a new gauntlet for you to run today. Part time is 2 minutes. Gotta do better than that.
Okay, let's go with... Okay. Alright, let's do the gauntlet.
Violets have to strike a balance in combat. Speed is paramount, but you must also hit your targets. The gauntlet is where we practice those skills until they're second nature.
Okay. What am I doing so far?
Remember, move faster when you're wall running. Give it a try.
That all of them?
Nice run. See the results board on the wall? You set a new best time. Everyone has different strengths and weaknesses, so be sure to run this a few times with different weapons.
Okay, I'll try one more time.
Board for more tips on how to improve. When you're done, I've got something special to show you.
I'm not doing so well this time. Okay, that's fine. I can do that. 25 seconds. Jesus, how are you supposed to beat 25 seconds? Oh man.
That's your fastest run yet.
Okay, that's all I can do. Alright.
All done with the gauntlet?
Yes. I'm ready.
Ready to see what's next.
Good. You're gonna like this. It's time you learn the other half of being a pilot. The Titan. Let's go call one in.
Aren't pilots the only ones allowed to do that?
It's only a simulation, Rifleman. It's not the real thing. But first, we're gonna need a little more space. That's my partner, BT. He's a Vanguard class. Homegrown militia technology.
Okay.
First Titan chassis we designed ourselves.
So, alright, so first impressions at the moment are... It feels like Titanfall. It's very fluid.
Go ahead, Rifleman. Go on your first Titan.
Runs pretty well.
Look up in the sky. There he is.
Where is he? Oh no.
Alright, Rifleman. Sounds like it's about to hit the fan. I'm pulling you out.
Powering down all known essential systems.
Cooper, ready up.
Easy, Cole. He just left VR. He needs a minute to decompress. He'll be ready to go. Trust me.
Yes, sir.
To battle stations.
Heads up, they're killing us. Trying to, anyway. Good session in there. You'll get the hang of it someday. We'll make a pilot out of you yet, Rifleman. But not today. No time.
Lastimosa.
Anderson?
You son of a bitch, see you down there.
We're gonna see a new planet today. Maybe even die on it.
Okay.
See you down there, Rifleman. Good luck.
Get your ass out of the sim pod, Cooper. Meet at the dropship.
Okay, well that's the training done. Yep, just stick to regular. Operation Broadsword, 9th Militia Fleet. Destination planet Typhon, infantry support for SRS classified operation. Alright, so... Enough of the tutorial, let's get straight into the nitty-gritty, yeah? Titanfall 2. Oh, smooth transition. Sounds like I'm going into a shitstorm right now.
Militia rifleman class.
Confirm. Stabilize. 250 milligrams of sans fentanyl administered.
Caution. Oh, that's the good stuff.
Nausea.
Straight into it.
Are we near the drop zone?
Whoa! What's that? Just hitting the fan. Okay, that's venture four.
Captain Lastimosa, I got a fix on your location. On my way.
Whoa, Jesus. Is that an enemy one? That's an enemy one.
Cooper, you're in bad shape. Hold on. Might knock you out, but you should be okay when you wake up.
Lastimosa, hostile titans inbound. Apex Predators.
Copy that, BT. Mercenaries. Stay down, Cooper.
BT, let's go!
Oh, shit. Oh, that's not good. That's not good at all. Charlie.
We have 18 hours. 18 hours until the Ark is sealed and ready for delivery. Oi, Rika! Leave the corpses alone, you sick bastard. We've got a job to do, eh? We make corpses, we don't clean them up. Let's go!
Okay. So what's the Ark? Who knows? Oh. Well, that doesn't look good. Oh, shit. BT! You saved me, BT!
Transfer authorization to new pilot, Link, Bravo Tango, 7274. Cooper, take my Titan. Use my helmet in my jump kit. This is the real thing. Take care of him.
Okay. It's time to be a pilot. Jack Cooper. Okay. Personal cloak. Ordnance. Firearms. All good. Okay. Oh, wow. It's shiny. Okay, now what do I do? Oh. Graphics, okay. So we need to get some power for our BT. Fire charge, target. Oh, hello. Double jump is offline, so we don't have double jump.
Captain Cole of the 3rd Militia Grenadiers to any militia survivors. We are relocating to the IMC beacon at map grid 772981.
It's very pretty, I've got to say. Just having the lush lands. Very good, and it, like I said, it feels very fluid. So let's get this Titan battery for what, Titan. Sounds. Enemies up ahead.
I don't care who's giving the orders. Blisk and his mercs, General Marder. Us grunts get paid the same either way. All that matters is that thing in the mountains goes online as scheduled.
You think it's true? What the techs are saying about it?
Do I look like a bloody anime to you? But if it is true, then the militia are going to have a very bad day. Do you know what I mean?
Do you know what I mean? I totally did that wrong. Surrender immediately. Do not attempt to resist. Lethal forces authorize you have to ensure militia personnel. Gunplay feels really good. That punch is very satisfying. Double jump online, okay.
Hey,
as that. Drones. Sorry, I know I'm not talking that much because it's kind of just a bit of a tutorial at the moment. Oh no, I'm dead. Come on. Hackaroo. Okay. Run up here. Surely I must be getting close. Okay.
You were brave enough to join people who believed in protecting the freedom of the frontier. As individuals, the IFC might be able to stop that they've been trying.
Okay, so we've got a power source for our Titan now, so we just need to go out and get it. Should be able to run. That's perfect.
Vanguard class Titan. These things are rare. We should sell it.
No bloody way. Those weren't Blisk's orders.
God, doesn't scare me. None of those mercenaries do.
Sure, you say that now. They got the gun he's using.
Power low. Insufficient power.
Alright, let's give you a battery then, old boy.
at 2/3. Data core reinitialized. Ocular system online. Adjusting focus. Are you all right, pilot?
Yeah. Who are you?
I am BT-7274, a Vanguard-class Titan of the Militia SRS, Marauder Corps. You may call me BT.
BT. Got it.
My systems are rebooting, but a third battery will accelerate the process. I will remain here.
Of course. Well, I think I might leave it there, because I'm up to 30 minutes already.
I will assist you through your helmet radio when possible.
So, yeah. So this is Titanfall. It feels pretty damn good, I gotta say. So I'll definitely be playing through all of this. So if you like this video, please hit the like button below. If you want to subscribe to see some more Game Jam material, this is more Titanfall 2, please hit the subscribe button. And as always, until next time, this is Game Jam, signing out.